All right, here we go. Arm circles. A crisscross. Stretch and chest out. Bring the hands back. Good. Reaching up, grabbing the elbow. Big trunk roll. Other direction. Other arm up and roll. Other direction. Good, big straddle, shifting the hips side to side. Reaching for the toe. Feet a little closer, hands on the feet, pushing out and up. Back down, pushing out. Up, couple more. Back down, pushing out. Up one more, back down, pushing out, and up. Good little body weight lunge and twist to the outside of the leg that's in front. Good, knee hugs, little calf raise, back and forth. Hey, Deb. Good, butt kicker hugs. And good, squirming the ankles. All right, and here we go, circuit one. So we got four circuits today, Three exercises each circuit. We'll go twice through. At the end of the second time through, we've got a little cardio we're gonna do for 1 minute. So at the end of this first round, after we go twice through the first round, it's gonna be 1 minute of jumping jacks. After round two, we've got side-to-side lunge and hops. I'll show you these exercises as we get to those parts of the workout. So we're gonna start out with our circuit one. We're going back to back today. So Monday we did some legs. Today we're gonna go back and so hit some triceps up. So if you have that chair close by, we're gonna do chair dips or like on the edge of a couch or something like that. So a sturdy chair dip. So we're gonna go on your back, pull straight arm, pull over, chair dips, and then three-way crunch to start with. So grab your water, grab a quick drink. Station up. Oh. I need to go down just a little bit. There we go. All right. Pullovers. Starting out with the pullovers, then we've got our chair for our dips. And three-leg crunch. Here we go, one or two dumbbells, be careful with that weight. 45 seconds, here we go, ready? In three, two, one, and go. Straight arm pullovers. A little bit later, we have a tricep extension on our back. But right now, this one's rotating at the shoulders. The tricep extension or the skull crusher will rotate at the elbows. Five, four, three, two, one, and good. If you don't have a chair, you do kind of what we did on Friday with the close grip push-ups, or tricep push-ups, I think as Jen called them. Here we go, dips. Ready, and go. Halfway. Five, four, three, two, one, and good. On the ab mat, three-way crunch, side, middle, side. Here we go in three, two, one, and go. Five, four, three, two, one, and good. Back to the pullovers, straight arm pullovers. Here we go, three, two, one, and go. Five, four, three, two, one, and good. Relax. Chair dips. Here we go in three, two, one, and go. Halfway. Five, four, three, two, one, and good. Down to the three-way crunch. Here we go. Three, two, one, and go. Five, four, three, two, one, and good. All right, jumping jacks here on our first cardio rep. 1 minute jumping jacks. Here we go, hopping up. Make sure your weights are away from you. Here we go, 1 minute and three, two, one, and go. Fifteen seconds. Five, four, three, two, one, and good. Quick drink. Round two coming up. All right. Round two, we've got right at the full renegade row. So it's going to be a row each side with a push-up. And then second one's dumbbell on our back skull crushers, rotating at the elbow. And then hip roll combo reverse crunch. So renegade row for full row. Full row, hip row, row, push up. The push up's a little much, just stick with the row. Second one, skull crushers. Rotate the elbow. Third one is hip roll, side to side, reverse crunch. Side to side, followed by reverse crunch. All right, here we go. Full renegade row. It's a little much. You can just do one arm at a time, row, row, and if you want to throw in a push up, great. All right, here we go. Ready, renegade row. Starting out in three, two, one, and go. Five, four, three, two, one, and good. Skull crushers on your backside. Here we go in three, two, one, and go.
10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and good.
Hip roll to reverse crunch. Hip roll to reverse crunch. Here we go.
3, 2, 1, and go. Five, four, three, two, one, and good.
Back to the Renegades. Here we go in 4, 3, 2, 1, and go. And break. Skull crushers.
Here we go, ready, set, and go. Ten seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and good. Hip roll, reverse crunch. Ready, 3, 2, 1, and go. Cardio here, side to side lunge and hops. So looking like this, side to side, a little hop in the middle if you can. Here we go, ready, 3, 2, 1, and go. 20 seconds, finish, or five, 20 seconds. Well, 1 minute, not bad. Done. Five, four, three, two, one, and good. Grabbing a quick drink. All right, circuit three. With the weight, dumbbell bent over, pull back, and pause. I'll show you that in a second. Lunge position, the second one will be lunge position, alternate arm hammer curl. Then we've got body weight supermans. So pull back. From the side, pulling straight back, we'll pause. Up, squeeze the shoulder blades, pause, and back down. Up, pause, back down. From straight on, pause, and back down. That's the first one. Second one, alternate arm, hammer curls, and supermans. Third one, up, just like so. All right, here we go. Pullbacks. Here we go. Three, two, one, and go. Pause, squeeze the shoulder blades back down. Up, pause. Five, four, three, two, one, and good. Lunge position, alternate arm hammer curl, thumbs up. Ready in three, two, one, and go. Four, three, two, one, and good. Weights down, supermans. Ready, set, and go. Knees and shoulders up off the mat. Squeeze nose glutes, lower back. Hamstrings. Fifteen seconds. Five, four, three, two, one, and good. Relax. Back to the pullbacks. Here we go. Five, four, three, two, one, and go. Thank you. 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and good. Alternate arm hammer curls, lunge position. Bring the other leg in front. Here we go, in 3, 2, 1, and good. Seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1, and good. Don't fall over. Supermans. Here we go in 3, 2, 1, and go. Seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and break. All right, our cardio this time, 1 minute. We've got our Jeff Jacks. The Jeff Jacks here and up, here and up. All right, here we go, ready. 4, 3, 2, 1, and go. Squat down, deep squat, back up, down, touch. Seconds. 3, 2, 1, and good. Quick drink. All right, circuit 4. Circuit 4, reverse her French curl, overhead skull curl, tricep extension, and we got a regular sit-up, body weight sit-up. Bring this back, here we go. All right, starting out, French curl. Palms are facing down, weights up just like so. Palms are facing the ground. Here we go, ready? 3, 2, 1, and go. 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, good. Tricep extension, arms up overhead. Here we go, in 3, 2, 1, and go. Keeping those elbows in. Seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and good. On your back, we've got sit-ups in 3, 2, 1, and go. Ten seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and good. French curls. Here we go. Up in 4, 3, 2, 1, and go. Ten seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and good. Skull crusher, overhead extension. Here we go. Ready, set, 3, 2, 1, and go. Seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and good. Sit ups. Here we go. In 3, 2, 1, and out. Seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1, and good. All right. 1 minute
Mountain climbers. We've been waiting for this the whole day. 1 minute mountain climbers. Got a couple ab things to finish off the day with. All right, here we go. 1 minute, ready in 4, 3, 2, 1, and go. If this doesn't agree with you, do some air squats to get that heart rate up. Halfway. Seconds. Five, four, three, two, one. Woo! All right. Take a second. On our backside. All right, let's do twists. Little Russian twist. And we'll finish off with a bicycle crunch. Let's go Russian twist, 30 seconds. Bicycle crunch, 30 seconds, and we're stretching out. Here we go, ready? Lean the back. Let's make it a little tougher, feet up. Ready? 3, 2, 1, and go. 30 seconds here, just one time. Feet up, leaning back. Five, four, three, two, one, good. On your backside, bicycle crunches, 30 seconds. Ready in 3, 2, 1, and go. Five, four, three, two, one, and good. All right, stretching out. On your back here, crossing one leg over. Reaching through, pulling the knee back. Relax to the other side. Pulling back. Good, relax, sitting up. Butterfly. Pushing out a little bit with the elbows. Good, relax, little trunk twist. Turning and looking back. Good, switch.
Good, relax on your stomach. Hips down, looking up. Hips up, sit the heels down. Good, standing up, grabbing the shoelaces, bring the knee back. Good, to the other side. And good, let's take a couple deep breaths here, reaching up. Exhale, dive down. Shake the arms out. Back up, two more. Reach up as high as you can, back down. Stretch that back out. One more, reaching up as high as you can get. Back down, last one here. Stretching those hamstrings. And back up. Nice job today, guys. Thanks for hanging out. Chocolate chip cookies.